what it's like to be known as dead. Now open up your eyes, you see the world that is red. Now what's the world?